covers, including the group's version of Public Enemy's rap classic, Bring the Noise, which also features P.E. themselves. The two groups recently got together to shoot the video in Chicago, where Anthrax had stopped off on the Clash of the Titans tour. We dropped by the set to see how this bridging of the rap thrash gap was going.
Roll audio, please.
I just had an idea in my head for a long time just to do something with Public Enemy. You know, they're my favorite band, so in my head, just to be able to work with them in some aspect.
I've been an Anthrax fan for quite some time. I checked out their concert in New York.
They're a bunch of Macadocious brothers, man. I love them a lot. Y'all don't believe me? I will come and I will jump out of this camera into your TV set.
Come on!
Here we go again.
It's got a lot of good heavy points to it, you know, as far as the kids liking heavy music, you know. The riffs are there, you know, the drums are there.
I just figured that if we came up with our own music, you know, Anthrax music, and then used Chuck's rhyme over our music, it could be the best of both worlds.
Never banded and banded, 'cause the brother is manned and manned. The fact is corrupt like a senator. Soul on the road, but you treat it like soap on the rope, 'cause the beats and the lines are so dope.
I think by Anthrax and P.E. getting together, they're trying to break down some of the boundaries in music between black and white genres and say that it's not as important what genre you're in as the fact that they're making music.
Everything is rock, and rap is more rock and roll than a lot of music that considers itself rock and roll. This was actually a group that dared to bring something that was always looked upon as being a small type of thing and just say, well, I'm bringing it over to an audience whether they like it or not.
Yo, you all know what I'm saying, right? About different stuff, doing different stuff, make stuff different.
Making the music, I'm using, but you can't do it, you know. You call demos. We ride demos.
To me, I'm into music. I'm not into video. I'd rather write music than do a video. Bands write songs just to do a video. To me, it's just, it's bull.
We got to get them straight. Come on now. They're gonna have to wait until we get it right.
By the way, this ain't no bandwagon thing that we're jumping on. Rap is like, you know, it's marketable and makes a lot of money. People probably, of course somebody's gonna say that to us. But just remember, we did this back in 86.
Just stick it up there.
The Clash of the Titans tour with Megadeth, Anthrax, and Slayer plays Hershey, Pennsylvania Arena Wednesday.